Hi, my name is Rady from TimefireVR, and today I'm going to teach you how to make glitter in Substance Painter. The first thing you're going to want to do is to import your object into Painter. I usually remove the first layer and create folders for each map that I have created for the object to keep the layers organized. Example folders would be metal, wood, fabric, etc. I then add a base material. Experiment using different types. It does not have to be metal. I then add a white mask to make sure only certain parts of the mesh are glitter bombed. In the shelf, it is time to add the magical glitter creator, aka matte finish powder coated. You can change the scale and the intensity of the flakes in your parameters tab. When I get close to what I am looking for, I will export and test. Always test. Depending on the resolution you're working with, it is good to test in your game engine before going too much further. Lighting, environment, and performance budget may play a factor in how realistic your glitter will be. Because I am creating for VR, my glitter will be small. Along with your base texture, you can create some really cool effects. One of my favorites is using the HSL Perceptive. The hue, saturation, and lightness can be modified in parameters as well. This filter can make some really neat effects, but can be muted depending on the lighting of your scene. You can also stack filters if so inclined, change colors, and change the roughness and metallics to get the look that you want. Play and have fun with it. And here is the final result. Thank you for watching. Let us know what you think in the comments below and feel free to ask us questions. Be sure to subscribe for more videos like this one from the TimefireVR team.